I still need to get those control cores from the Grimhorns with So. I should let her know I'm here. So, you there? I'm near the Grimhorn site.
On my way.
Good to see you, Aloy. Let's go get those control cores.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Fire can help here.
I'll keep a lookout.
Better. We did it.
Let's press on.
You okay?
A bit, Wint. We've got the control cores. I can take them from here.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code.
I'll head back to Plainsong and get started.
When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check. Troubler, when I get the chance. Wings holding up.
Braving the wilds as always, Aloy?
Not today. The work has to be done.
Nature's bounty.
Aloy, it's good to see you.
How's things in Plainsong?
Slow. Convincing the chorus to take any sort of action regarding Nemesis won't be an easy task. But the Utaru know what you've done for them, and the Tanakhth. With some time, I know I can rally support to our cause, whether the chorus likes it or not.
I'm sure you know how to handle them.
Since you're here, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No. We know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. I'll tell you what. You handle all the land gods here in Plainsong. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, Zoe. I promise. I'll let you know when I've delivered the reboot code to Zoe, T, and Doe.
Good. When you're underway, I'll do the same for the land gods here.
May you ever walk
the north
field
to know you're out in the rain.
All right.
Prepared. Two dead Utaru in the land god shrine. So said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. I better be careful. Could use acid against it. There's the land god. I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code.
Thank you.
installed on that land god. I'll stash this away for later. I should install this code on that land god. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my... made of you, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did. All right, then. I've delivered the code to some of the land gods here in Plainsong. Let me know how it goes with the others.
Sure thing. There. One of the land god shrines. Zoe said this one sank in a nearby lake. Land god must be down there somewhere. Time for a swim. Better stay away from that snap maw. I think the land god is underneath that rubble. Get to that land god so I can install the reboot code. Thank you. Let's get this code to the land god. Like one of the Otaru land gods. Strange. God dealt with. Hey, Zo.
Aloy, how goes it?
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to So.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate So in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see So again, plowing the fields in the afternoon sun.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
Oh!
I can switch it up.
This must be the shrine for the god. Must be past those vines. Let's take a look. Gotta climb up to that land god. This for a cook. should be able to access that cave now. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. But I'll have to find a way up there. Still trapped.
Thank you.
Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Now I just need to get rid of these vines. That's better. Time to get this code installed. This will help you get better. It's the last line, God. So, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hit the mark!
Ready to die?
Just like I heard. If I take out their leader,
things
might not be so keen
Nora.
To stick around. Fight.
Think you can take me?
Making good use of this.
May the sun shine upon you. Hello.
What is she doing to Law?
Aloy, you made it.
So's back.
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. Told me this would happen. To all of them. Doe, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later. And I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.
Don't take it personally.
How long will it take? If I sneak there,
land gods can take care of themselves. Hope has returned.
Thank you.